The Ademeyer Institute of Infectious Disease. Alexandria Hypatia, chief alchemist. Once it was a solarium for pampered aristocrats recuperating from their imagined ills. Now it's a place of alchemical study. The Crown Killer's taking lives in my name, which is about to end. They say Dr. Hypatia's brilliant, but if she's involved with the murders, she's going to pay.
Dun dun dun! That place looks terrifying. It's like, it's, I don't know, Alcatraz. Hostile territory, awesome.
When I transferred to Ademeyer, I saw one of the Crown Killer crime scenes. Whoever tore that old couple apart, they were enjoying it.
Oh. So what do you think, then?
I don't know. Coming back at
dawn, I don't know. I've been killing everybody, so I guess why not? Why stop now?
Hey, you! Come here!
Oh, God. No.
Oh, damn!
I guess there's no point now. Come at me. Come at me. You know what? Oh. I can't see. Is there more? Is there more? I can loot him. Loot. Gary. I feel bad now. I'm over it now. Okay. I'm probably just gonna kill everybody anyways. Oh my god. Okay. What happens if I cross through this? Oh, hold on. Let me just save really quick because, yeah. I've made it this far. I'm going to save. Oh, God. Okay. Not that way. Not that way. So the only way I have is over here, which is awesome. How the heck are you supposed to be sneaky past all these people? Just how the heck?
Eats it, then I got enough to worry about.
How the heck?
They say there's someone on the prowl.
There's so many. Oh no. If he walks this way. Oh god. Oh god.
Whose cop was its weasel minnow? He tugged on it nightly, and ever so slightly, it grew.
It says closed, but it is closed. It's just. This.
Why does she want that apartment? Dust everywhere, no matter what you do.
I don't know. This apartment? It's pretty dirty, I would say.
I can
hurry.
Do anything for you? You'd better run.
Oh! Are you talking to me?
Of course. Why should I trust someone?
Hold on!
Oh no. Alright.
Somebody's down.
Charade's over.
Leave me alone.
Charade is over.
Alright.
What
That's right. That's right.
You're gonna pay for his death.
I'll find her.
Oh really? Oh really? Oh, I missed. Mm-hmm. You were saying? I'm not gonna kill you. You're fine. I thought there was another person. I guess not. No. Can we talk? Okay. Maybe I'll do this. Wait. I'm sorry to do this to you. Oh! I mean, why not? I can loot him. He was looking right at me. He was all, I can't help you. Like, the hell, man? Let me see. Oh. Where'd he go?
I only know that I am weary. Nothing more.
Oh. You I kill. I'm sorry. Oh, hi!
Why should I trust someone who hides their face?
Okay.
Whatever you need,
leave me alone! No!
But I don't...
I don't wanna die!
I was just standing here. All right, fine. Be that way. I'm not gonna break that glass. Oh, I'm on the other side now. Cool. Oh, I would love to take that. Would love to take that. Who's whistling? No. No. Ah. Oh. He was twitching so much. Okay. Oh, there's a doggy! Right? Aww. I wonder if the doggy can be my friend. Okay, so where... Map. Oh, wow! Right in front of me. Yes, yes, I'll equip it. Aha! Cool! The doctor's office is number 5. Fourth floor? That's what it looks like. Cool. I'm curious.
Clearly, Dr. Hypatia's not seeing patients anymore.
No, definitely not. Definitely not. I'm not close to it at all, though.
Hey, where did you go?
Nowhere.
Whoever did this,
is the doggy in there? They are. Oh, I hope they're not mean doggies. Where'd that guy go? Oh.
Stop! Come on!
You say? Oh god, I am pressing it rapidly. Okay. What the heck is that? This is a weird crocodile thing. Wow. Oh, damn. No, don't get up! There's things. Okay. Can't take. I can take that. Alright, I'm out. I am so out. Okay, so I guess the doggies are mean. What the heck is... do not break out of there, please, for the love of God, do not break out of there. No? Oh!
Suspicious.
Oh, really? Oh, why?
Alright.
Ooh, I blew his head off. Can I stop this? Oh, God.
You make sure he stays where we want. Hypatia never leaves Adamant. Remember that.
Sir, it's just that the other night she went missing, and I what? Still don't see how she got out.
Maybe we're not clear on this, Corporal.
She,
in
what?
In case anyone asks, the good doctor never leaves the grounds unless it's on official business for the Duke. Got it?
I think I understand, sir.
I don't understand. Oh, God.
Who's this?
Huh. Oh wait. What?
You and me now.
Yeah, it is. Aha. Ho 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 ho. Now, let's see. Food. I could use some food. This looks like the same thing where, like, I went to that alternate universe. Yep, here we go. Going on a trip.
I so enjoy watching history warp as words pass from the lips of one to the ears of another. Imperfectly formed, half understood, poorly remembered. In the years to come, the story of the Crown Killer will be twisted and bent, hammered like soft metal. By some accounts, a monster that had to be put down. By others, a victim of treachery, preserved because in the end, you found another way. But you'll always remember the truth, won't you?
Yes.
Your truth, at least.
Maybe. Interesting. New rune. Haha. Right. Orders. So she is somewhere else. But her office is here. Ooh, I could take that. Key! Yay! Oh! I didn't know there was upstairs. Oh my god, that scared me. Oh god. Okay. Ah, oh, scared me. You little... Wait, Hamilton's keys needed? I thought I had her keys. But do I even really need to go this way? Oh, there's two things. Okay. To Hamilton! Is that the way to Hamilton? No, Hamilton is still down. Huh. Oh, good. I could see why they had this door locked, for sure. Oh, God.
The red flies have gotten out of hand.
Yeah, they sure have. Guy.
Are you all right?
Dr. Hypatia did this. She's the crown killer.
What?
But she's not herself. She developed a serum trying to help the miners. The first version caused horrible changes to her mind. It's too late for me, but maybe you can still save her. She's a good person.
What can I do?
In my safe, in disease treatment, you'll figure out how to make the counter serum help her. The safe code is 071.
You're not gonna... What the hell? Oh my god! He's escaping!
I've always wondered what your flesh tastes like, my dear assistant.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh. What the hell? What the hell, man? God! Oh. That was so scary. Okay. Oh my god! I only have 3 bullets left here. Where the hell did she go?
I'm hungry. They promised me another muscle gardener from the Grand Palace.
Where the hell did she go? Oh my god! I'm taking this.
They told me I'd taste royal blood when they took the throne. They lied.
I gotta get up there. Where the hell did she go?
She's gone. What happened?
Is she really? I don't believe that for one second. I do not believe that for one second. Is she really? No way. No way. What's on him? Oh, okay. Oh, God. My God. What the hell? Inspect?
I'd like to whip up something to burn out Delilah's tongue and throat.
I would. No, I hear her. No. I don't like this at all. No, get me out of here. No, I don't like this at all. Damn it. Even going the right way. Shut up. I don't have time for this. How the hell am I supposed to do this? I can hide under here. Yes. She's coming, isn't she? I feel like I'm just gonna have to, like, end up killing her. Honestly. I mean, I don't know what else... I mean... Oh, she's right there! If she was further away, I'd feel more okay. Is she gonna jump over the thing? Or is she just gonna stand there? I don't know... Or is she always going to be following me? Help me. Mommy! Gotta go down. Okay.
What?
Got him. I'm so not looking forward to this at all. Note. Okay.
Hopefully it's inside.
Oh, the safe. Yeah. I'm just do. Okay. It was 071, I think. Okay, 0. Do 5, 6, 7. 7, 8, 9, 0. Yay! I did it. Grind all the solid ingredients together. Yada 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 yada. Okay. Oh, I can make them in here? I was so worried I'd have to go back to that laboratory place. All right. Wait. Okay. Now what do I do? Infected body? Why? Okay. You're still far away. Cool. I'm not going to enjoy this at all. Alright, come at me. I'm not getting any of this. I need this. What am I doing? Oh god.
Wait, this works.
Okay. Me too. Hopefully, Emily knows what she's doing. Okay. Wait. Turn on. Maybe? Ah.
Sake. I hope this works.
Yeah, me too. What does that say? To the crown killer. To the crown killer. Oh, God. Do I need to equip it at all? What's this? Huh. Not like facing.
Oh, I'm going to have fun with your corpse.
Like hell you are. Oh yeah, she's facing.
Young and healthy and well fed. Rich then. Are you a noble? I love the taste of rich girls like you.
Maybe I can do this. Maybe I can do this. She seems to be stuck. Oh! I did it!
No, no, no. Not back to sleep. I won't go. I won't give it back.
I did it! I did it! I did it! Oh! Alright, let's have a little one-on-one conversation.
Yes. I'm sorry. Something's not right with me. Maybe I contracted something working with infectious samples.
Might have.
Someone was poisoning you. But you should be better now. I found some alchemical notes and made a counter serum.
Poisoning me?
Don't worry. I'm gonna take care of it.
But
if you need a place to lay low for a few days, come find us. I'm staying with an ally on a boat called the Dreadful Whale.
Oh, yes! Oh, I have nothing. Oh, I shot him off. Interesting. What happened? Oh, okay. That was really weird. Cool. And I got to earn a trophy. What's all this? Ooh. Guy down there still alive or something? Oh, I should jump, shouldn't I? Killed him. No, I didn't make it. Oh, yes. That didn't sound too good. How does one get up such a contraption? Because that did not work.
Once that watchtower is down, Megan can pick me up.
Holy shit. What is this? Oh, that was so cool. I've never seen that before. Cool. Okay. This, because why not? I see the person there. Oh no. Oh! Wow! I did a ting! I did a ting! Okay, I'm gonna save. So if I fall down there, I could just come back up here. Yes? Yes. That sounds good to me. Hi, Chaos. Lovely. Okay. I did it. What? What am I supposed to do? Oh, this one? Ah! That would do very well. Oh! I see her! Booyah! No. If I jump down, will I be okay? Is the next question. Let's try. Oh, yes, I am fine. I lived to tell about it. Where's the guy that... I don't know. Anywho. Megan!
I'll lay low until you're finished.
Megan! I live to tell the story.
Can we leave this place yet? I don't like it.
Me either. Yes.
Let's get back to the ship.
Wait, where's the...
Did you find Sokolov?
The doctor.
No. But Hypatia was the crown killer.
What?
I don't believe you. The Duke tricked her into injecting herself with a flawed version of her serum. It changed her, but there was an antidote, so she's alive. If she remembers the murders, she'll have to deal with that.
What about Sokolov?
They gave him to a man named Kirin Jindosh. Do you know him?
Everybody knows him.
the grand inventor of Cirkonos.
Then he's next. Let's hope Anton's all right.
I thought the doctor would have joined us on the boat, but I guess not. I did not ring an alarm. I turned off an alarm. Chaos level high. I am on a roll. Almost found all the runes. Almost found all the bone charms. No paintings, no blueprints. And I did special action. Cool. That was terrifying. But if you guys enjoyed this part, please don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you in the next part. Thank you.